Thank God I'm not like other people. I pay my taxes, work hard, I go to church and I pray, and I do everything that I'm supposed to. I'm not like these other people around me. That, my friends, is actually a prayer of many people. It's a very sad and very evil prayer. It's a prayer of spiritual pride. It's not a prayer at all. It's actually boasting. And that's why Jesus in today's gospel wants to free us and save us from the worst possible thing. If that is in your heart, at least traces of it, don't be afraid. Submit yourself before God and beg Him mightily for the gift of humility. And humility is just truth. And the truth is, everything you've received is a gift. And you can't boast about anything. And you can't really compare yourself with anybody because you just don't know what they've been given or haven't been given. And if you were in their shoes, you'd probably be worse than them. The person who can help us and give us this attitude, not just this idea or abstract notion, but the reality of actually feeling our humble origin, is Our Lady. She can bring us to authentic humility. May she do that. I'm Father Sam, and this is a Medley Minute.